How's it going? Welcome to Van Wagon TV. I'm Stephen Tyrrell, lead singer of Here's to Yesterday, and the song I'm going to play is called Complete Stranger. Complete Stranger. That's actually not the song that we have on this album at the minute. It's we have a song called Design. It's the full band. I'm actually the bass player and lead singer of the band, and the lads couldn't be here today, but we have a song. It's called Design, and we don't have any gigs lined up now for until after this. We're just focusing on our studies and that now for a while, but we hopefully will have a couple more lined up. Our drummer actually is looking to join a new band as well, but we will still be going with that. And the song I played there is a song that I wrote. It's about 2 months ago now, and the songs that I wrote on the acoustic were never planned on being like, I never planned on kind of releasing them. It was always something I just did and kind of a hobby, something for just me to have. But as of late, I've actually done more solo gigs than band gigs, so I think I'm going to start focusing on that a little bit more as well, but I'll always keep the band going, keep the, because I've always been a bassist, so I've only been playing the guitar about 4 years, so just keep the band going.